no complaints.
Yeah, let me say like Rihanna Bathwater on me, though. Damn, I feel like Stevie Wonder. I'm looking kind of light skin, man. Hold on.
You see that?
Light skin.
Oh yeah.
Oh my gosh, we're standing right there.
What's up? It's Leak, and I'm back with another banger, man. Today, something very different, you know what I'm saying? Which I've been seeing the past couple of days. I know a lot of y'all was getting tired of them if you raps, bro. But I had to do it for the culture. Today, we're taking it back. You know, last summer on my channel, I did a lot of food videos. You know what I'm saying? I did this video called the Fast Food Challenge last summer, and it blew. You know what I'm saying? I loved it. Y'all loved it. I went around, saw all the fast food places, got a burger, and was just like, who got the best burger? So, I might do the same thing with tacos, because everybody loves tacos, B.
Shut that shit up.
I swear to God. Comment that you don't like tacos, bro. We're gonna have a like real issue. You can get it too. You can get this issue if you say that. Mexican food is like my favorite, you know what I'm saying?
Really, nigga?
Mexican food is like my favorite, you know what I'm saying? We keeping it stat. You know, I love to mess with the little burritos, enchiladas, you know what I'm saying? The whole nine. I love going to Mexican restaurant. Like, Moe's is my favorite, you feel me? So that's what we about to hit up right now. About to hit a Moe's, Taco Bell, maybe Chipotle, Del Taco, all that, man. So we about to hit up all the places, man. I just thought I'd take y'all on a ride with me so we can go pick up this food real quick.
I talk gray, I don't even white and black. Only say I love you just so I can hear it back. Sometimes, other times I love to have you back. To the max now, like the album just went platinum, yeah. Turns up to the max, if they pop somebody chain, then we gotta get it back. No discussion to be had, we ain't going out like that, man, we lit.
No complaints.
Do it look like I'm left off Bad and Bougie?
I don't know.
How are you doing? May I just have one regular crunchy taco?
Alright, I'm with up for you.
That'd be all.
Alright, so it's 5:38.
Take one now. Appreciate it. Oh, should just be a dollar. She said $1.38. What if I ain't got 38 cents? Disrespectful. Lucky I got 38 cents because she would have got her issue, bro. They lucky I'm acting cool today because it's on any other day, like a Tuesday cut. Like, I would have shot this whole place up, cut, and that's on gas.
Shut that shit up.
1:38,
you eat some? Oh, I'm
fine.
No, I'm fine.
Yeah, I'm good.
You too.
Thank you.
No problem. At least she was so polite because I was ready to. Call it up. I need a verse. No gas. I need to get some gas, bro. I'm on my gas light is on. Tacos right here, you know what I'm saying? We went to all the spots, man. I hit Del Taco, I hit Moe's. Hardee's got this thing called like the red burrito that's like in, bro, you know, all my West Coast people, y'all know what Hardee's is. Carl's Jr. They got this thing called red burrito that's inside of it, you know what I'm saying? They sell tacos. The Moe's, Del Taco, red burrito, and Taco Bell, you know what I'm saying? All the main spots. This is no like, you know, mom and pop Mexican spot, even though them is the best, bro. But let's get to the video. Basically what I'm about to do is I'm about to take a headband, put it over my eyes, and see if I can guess which taco is from where. I made a mistake, man, with the Moe's one. I got chicken on this one. Everything else has beef, so it's kind of obvious on which, you know. So when I get to the Moe's one, it's just gonna be like a little orgasm session.
Stop it, get some help.
Damn, I feel like Stevie Wonder. What I'm about to do right here is I'm about to, you know, mix up all the tacos so I don't know which is which anymore. Is that it? All right, boom. Mixing up all the tacos. Ah, I feel like one just fell. So the first one. I don't know, this feel like, I don't know. hold on. Hold on. Like, I want to say this is Taco Bell, but at the same time, I want to say this is like the Red Burrito place. I don't know. Hold up. But the first one I'm going, that's Red Burrito. All right, this is the second taco. Y'all can see what it is. I don't know what this is. It feels mad weird, like, open up a taco and, like, I don't know. It's just, I guess it's because I'm blindfolded. It feels kind of weird. I feel like I'm touching something.
Got a blast.
This tastes like, oh, it tastes different. Like, this is not, hold up. Yeah, let me say like Rihanna bathwater on me, though. Dog. When I say this hit, I'm going Del Taco with this one. Del Taco.
Fuck no, baby.
This is obviously the most one. You know what I'm saying? Just because I know it has aluminum foil.
Oh my God.
Sus. This is mad soft. I don't even know if I want to eat this blindfolded. Ow. Okay. Okay, that tastes like somebody took Rihanna's sweat, right? Dried it up with a towel, squeezed it out and put it in a pan, cook some chicken in it, right? And put the chicken in the taco, bro. All right, this is the last one. Damn, this taco kind of thick. This Taco Bell. This Taco Bell. Well, I'm not Taco Bell.
Fuck no, baby.
So the first one, I guess, Red Burrito. Second one, Del Taco. Last one, Taco Bell. I'm wrong as hell. I can't even see, dog. Legit. All right, so it looked like the first one I got right. You know what I'm saying? That was Red Burrito. Second one was Taco Bell, but I could have swore it was Del Taco. And the last one was Del Taco. This is the thickest taco I have ever seen. I might want to marry this taco.
Oh my God, right there.
I hope you'll enjoy this video, man. If you did, give it a huge thumbs up. Had a lot of fun doing this. Thumbs up for next time I'm gonna do who has the best fries with a special guest. So do that. Comment down in the comment section what other type of videos you wanna see. If y'all want me to do food videos, you know what I'm saying? We'll make that a thing. I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow with a whole new video. Till next time, deuces.
Moving in bricks at a bound like ooh. Moving in bricks at a bound like ooh. Diamond on my wrist ain't look like glue. Diamond on my wrist ain't look like glue. Walk in the club and I flex like ooh. Walk in the club and I flex like ooh. Mason Marshall, I love my shoe. Mason Marshall, I love my shoe.